In selling, language matters. And sometimes a single word can make the difference between whether a prospect goes forward or doesn't, or a prospect wants to think about it or decides to close the sale. I'll give you a couple of examples. Recently, a client of mine switched his language completely and is not using words like "I can save money" or "here's your return on investment." Instead, he's reframed that part of the conversation to show the customer how much it's costing them to continue doing business this way. And he saw quite a dramatic improvement in his close rate. Now, why is that? One, savings and return on investment are in the future. They might happen, but prospects think, yeah, they might not happen. They're also the same language that all of his competitors are using. When he reframed it to talk about costs, here's how much it's costing you to do business this way, the prospect is instantly transported into his current state. He can't argue with those costs because those are the costs in his business. There are also no other salespeople talking to him that way. And so this salesperson differentiates himself. We're now in an apples to oranges comparison, and it makes the salesperson in front of him, right there, talking about his true costs, look like he understands the business better and the situation better and is a more trustworthy and less risky option to buy from.